On 1st October, we start the extraordinary month of mission. It is designed by Pope Francis, and it was announced by him on 22nd October 2017. It is celebrated from 1st October to 31st October. The focus of this extraordinary mission month is based on the centenary celebration of the missiological papal encyclical of Pope Benedict XV called Maximum Illud, published on 30th November 1919. The two objectives of this extraordinary month of mission: first, that we shall be motivated by a new missionary awareness. Second, passionately surrender for the cause of the mission without any failure or limit. Holy Father concludes his invitation for extraordinary month of mission with a citation from Maximum Illud: "A church, if not sent, will naturally end. A church without a missionary thrust is a church dying out." So this extraordinary month of mission should make us aware of our primary call to be missionaries of the kingdom of God. Every Christian baptized is called to be sent among the people to preach the gospel. Paul, in his letter to the Corinthians, says, "Woe to me if I don't preach gospel." So every Christian is basically called by baptism to be a missionary, to be an apostle. He is called to be sent out to the people. So I request all the members of Jesus Youth, we are a missionary movement at the service of the church. Our missionary vocation should be flared up by the celebration of this extraordinary month of missions. I request you to take every means, every measure in our capacity, in our circumstances, to be a missionary, to build the Church of Christ. The haste of Mary, the mother of Jesus, shall be a model for us. Mary shall intercede for our missionary activities. May God bless you all. Thank you very much.